If you looked up at the sky tonight, you might have seen an ancient comet that won't be seen again for tens of thousands of years. It's called Tsuchinshan Atlas, and it traveled here from beyond the solar system. These are photos taken by me from right outside the WCAX studio. Astronomers say it won't return to this point in its orbit for at least another 80,000 years.